drive?
He's a
Eastern Tech.
He's a power back. He's bigger than some of our other backs, and he runs. They all run hard, you know. But he was hitting the hole pretty hard. And you know, you try him on one down, and he hits it, and you go, well, let's keep going to him and see what happens. I think that's part of coaching. Sometimes, you know, you go with the horse. I think all of our backs played well. I think Kenyon Carter played a good game. I thought Savon and Josh Canella played a good game. And I think as the game went on, our offensive line got into a groove and we started doing a better job on the plays that we have kind of made our name on. But at the end of the day, it came down to finishing. And we're in pretty good shape, and I think at the end of the game, we were ready to play.
Clutch so, extra point by Bosserman.
Super clutch. And, you know, we lost our long snapper this week to an injury, so Nick McElfish had to step in. He hasn't done it all year. Pretty good snaps on punts, got the snap there on the kick. I don't think that could be any more of a big time play.
Congratulations, Coach. Thanks for coming on.
Got it.